Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football... Has a pop! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Duván Zapata really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Zapata, out to the right. Goretzka tries to get it forward quickly, and it's Lewandowski.
Müller.
That's an untidy challenge. Top save! That shot was travelling.
Oh, that was no routine save.
Alaba simply didn't do any...
Header! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Schüller goes back to base.
Kimmich. Oh, good interception. And that's been won straight back.
Davis.
Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Ilicic.
Kimmich
drives it forward. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Lewandowski
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Now it's Zapata.
Goretzka. Ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Davis takes the long option.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Forward it goes. And it's Ilicic.
And here's Zapata.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. That could spell trouble. Zapata! This could fall anywhere. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Lewandowski cut out in the nick of time.
Müller, what I felt were some very good options.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Atalanta get it back again. And it's played forward. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Müller.
And play for a throw.
Tolisso,
Müller, and that's a foul, free kick's been given. And
And here's Muller. Kimmich.
He's had that put on a plate.
Douglas Costa decides to play it back.
Kimmich plays it forward. Josip Iličić. Forward it goes.
He's got options out wide.
Douglas Costa.
There is the half-time whistle.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0.
The action is back on the way. So deadlock still as the second.
He's gone for it! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's Alaba.
Muller is flagged offside.
And it's played forward.
He's away!
Lewandowski.
Now it's Zapata.
De Roon. Josip Iličić.
And here's Zapata.
And Zapata! Superb goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer, alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half. Lewandowski really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Josip Iličić. And it's De Roon. Luis Muriel.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
It's a brilliant interception. De Roon. De Roon.
Oh, shooting chance!
That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kimmich.
He's through.
Oh, real chance!
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done. Atalanta clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Iličić. Goretzka. Goretzka drives it forward.
Oh, he's broken through. Zapata!
A collective sigh. Time for a change in personnel. Kimmich. Luis Muriel battles to win it back. And it's Müller.
Müller gets it out to the wing.
And here's Lewandowski.
He's gone for it! Goal!
Bayern Munich are all square. Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Bayern Munich surely know by now that they've put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a winner. You know, it's all one-way traffic for them now, and they simply have to capitalise on it.
That's a decent ball.
He's through, now is he in? Big chop, real chance! And in it goes! And they've got their lead back!
That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Oh look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Müller.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Hoists it forward.
Atalanta need to hold on for a few more moments.
They have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Lewandowski desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Atalanta win it by the odd goal.
Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Atalanta